Focus here is to get into single leg flexion and external rotation as well. So on one leg, keep the front heel down, push that knee away from the body, and also lean away. Then try and get the elbow to the floor while pushing that knee down. Hold, stay there for 30 to 60 seconds.